With 42 million people in the West bracing for Hurricane Hillary. The massive and rare storm is heading directly toward the Southwest. The effects of the storm are already being felt in Puerto Vallarta, Mexico, with high winds and torrential downpours. Right now, people from San Diego to Los Angeles are preparing for the worst beginning over the weekend as Southern California is under its first ever tropical storm watch. The storm, packing triple-digit wind speeds, is expected to weaken as it moves closer to land, but could become the first tropical storm to make landfall in California in more than 8 decades. Forecasters say some areas of California and Nevada could see 10 inches of rain. CBS's Carter Evans will start us off tonight from along the California coast.
Southern California is taking advantage of the calm before the storm, building berms to protect beach communities from high surf, and swiftwater rescue teams are on standby.
We are getting ready now, ahead of this event, as it makes landfall, to make sure that we are prepared.
Flooding is a huge concern after relentless winter storms battered the Golden State earlier this year. Now, emergency managers are tracking Hillary, trying to anticipate where resources will be needed most. When the storm hits, some areas could see up to 10 inches of rain. Las Vegas usually gets a little more than 4 inches of rain in a year. If the storm continues on its path, it could get that amount in one weekend. The last tropical storm to hit Southern California was back in 1939. It dumped more than 5 inches of rain in Los Angeles, flooding communities and washing away homes. 45 people died.
It's a once-in-a-lifetime event. This really is an all-hands-on-deck effort.
Now, it's a beautiful, sunny Southern California day right now, but that is likely to change soon. This storm will bring high surf and high winds that could create treacherous ocean conditions as early as this weekend. Lifeguards are also warning about the runoff from...
Yep. Pack your fucking sandbags. California, you're about to get fucking whooped. It's fine, malt liquor. Mickey's White Boy's malt liquor. Ah, label out.
Shut the fuck up!
Shout out to my nigga Bay Bay, A Bay Bay, G Herbo, ASAP Rocky, Lil Yachty, Trippy Red, everybody that pay homage back to this classic. Let's get it. What's the business? It's that player that you love to hate. Always see me coming out the paint. Diamonds in your face. Pussy nigga, get up out the way. Don't care about what you say. Soundproof the building. I can't hear you niggas anyway. Pop the steel, cause it get real. I'm not about them game. Cartier, Dracula's real. Bitch, I still keep it real. Hit bitches from the back with my socks on. Business niggas keep the Glock cocked when the war's on. Buying 40s from the cola store. Blowing smoke. Grinding like it's not.
It's 40, it's ice cold. Yeah, it appears Fat Reggie could get fucking Walt too. Years worth of rain in a couple hours. Flood the fuck out of Fat Reggie. Up yours, Reggie. Man, look her.
94, keep the stash in the floorboards. Average triple double on the fucking ball court. I'm the nigga that you imitate and hold call for. On the hill cost the same fucking thing. Counting behind this morning. Woo. Did it when it fit me fit. Woo. Did it have to be live. Trying to bite me some ass and teeth. Rap a sample my old shit. Keep running them back. I'm a rich.
Yep, that's it, Corsi. You'd go by the ocean. Stand by the ocean. Fucking wait. Hope they unleash everything. Send a hurricane. Drop a tornado and then fucking rattle their fucking cages with a fucking earthquake. Weather warfare. Fucking fire the lasers, too. Do everything. Man.
I get up, I get down, and I'm jumping around. And the romp is some rock, it's a comfortable night. Been a hell of a ride, but I'm thinking it's time to grow. So I got an apartment across from the park. Cooking rot in my fridge, still I'm not feeling right. Been a hell of a ride, but I'm thinking it's time to grow.
Here we go.
R.I.P. O.D. slaves. O.D. probably not going to let them in the house. Leaving them right out on the cotton fields. Mickey's fine malt liquor 40 O.Z. glass container. California, once in a lifetime storm. Hurricane Hill Dog.
It's gonna always again. Feel like I'm gonna puke, cause my taxes are due. Do my password begin with a one or a two? Been a hell of a ride, but I'm thinking it's time to grow.
Metronome.
Man, I'm up to something. Ooh, you got it all. Thank you all for coming. I hope you like the show, cause it's on a budget. So ooh, you got it all. Yeah, come on, here we go. Yeah, come on.
Here we go.
Slap it, jump it.
Fuck you, 209 J. Jones. You're right in the cone, you asshole. Right in the fucking cone. Devastation and destruction, you asshole. Meaniker. Meaniker. Batting down the fucking knickknacks. You asshole. I'm a liquor.
Try some, but never come ahead. So put your best face on, everybody pretend you know this song, everybody come back.
Yep. How much crap can you cram into a fucking room full of knickknacks? Yep, should be another great weekend for Steel. Fresh Hooters merch. NASCAR trolling. And then once I get home Sunday night, celebrating fucking Category 5. Fucking Hurricane. Malt liquor. while California gets slammed by a hurricane. Only gets better and better for me every fucking day.
Chunking on, better be like Kush smoke, or you gotta push up. Tell me what you're smoking on. Tell me what you're chunking on. Better be like Kush smoke, or you gotta push up.
What? What you working with? Tell your bitch to get up off the next gig. Money flowing like a fountain, touch the mountain tier. Just as high as I can get on some nigga shit. Calibrated my calculations on gasoline.
Yep. See you. See the USA in your Chevrolet. Breaking out the Corvette. Someone have the new tires on the Trollmobile by Monday. Till Monday. Big fuck you, shout out to Shadows. My God. I don't know if it was like 12, 13 minutes of fucking car talk. Boring as fuck. That's a soulless ginger for you. Fucking Shadows. Boring as fuck. 12, 13 fucking minutes, you know. Talking about his new fucking minivan. My God. Yep, asshole, you'll never see a fucking Corvette. You'll never see it. That's facts, Shadows. That's facts. We all know Queen Molt wears, you know, the mom jeans. And she calls the shots. Not you, asshole. Me, look her.
My wing is terrific, so exquisite. It'll make that straight edge nigga wanna come and pay your doctor a visit. Welcome to my lab, my nurse will bring you a dab. You can look up, touch the rap, put him in a book, make sure he pay his tab. Superstitions and inhibitions of ugly bitches. It'll give you visions of paradise and greener riches. And we be blazing so openly for folks to see. That's no comparing the potency. Let's blow some trees.
Yep, go Causey and eat a whole fucking package of gummy worm bear weed bears. Eat a whole fucking package of gummy bears. They're laced with fucking fentanyl and weed. Down a whole fucking package. And then we'll just walk right into the water. Just walk right into the water, gay. Let the hurricane take you. To the Maui fires. Yeah, if the hurricane doesn't flood you the fuck out, you know, the current should take you to Maui. And you burn alive, you asshole. Yep, you Californians, don't expect people on, you know, the east side, east coast, to say, oh, God, we better not celebrate our great living, 73 degrees in summer, we better not celebrate our great weather, you know, this weekend, because, you know, California's going to get a hit. No, fuck that, we still celebrating.
I hopped off the plane at LAX with a dream, my cardigan. Welcome to the land of fame, except am I gonna fit in? Jumped in the cab, here I am for the first time. Look to my right and I see the Hollywood sign. This is all so crazy, everybody's so famous. My tummy turning and I'm feeling kind of homesick. Too much pressure and I'm nervous. But when the taxi makes turn on the radio, everybody's looking at me now. Like, who's that chick that's rocking kicks? She gotta be from out of town. So hard with my girls not around me. It's definitely not a Nashville party. Cause all I see is the letters. I guess I never got the memo. My tummy's turning and I'm feeling kinda homesick. Too much pressure and I'm...
Yep. Big shout out to my dog since day one, Be Grumble, out in California. Hope you're doing all right, dog. Hope you survive, Be Grumble, my dog. Mickey's fine, bootlicker, absolutely refreshing and fucking delicious. Zero WB foam, up yours, Reginald. Reginald, prepare for 4 inches of rain, dog. I mean, not my dog. 4 inches of rain. That's entire year's worth of rain. Hitting your way, Reggie. Flood you the fuck out. Die, Reggie, die. Man.